Good morning. Here we have the Army Corps of Engineer Dog and Pony Show. We're looking right now at the two caterpillars. The circus tents, along with those barrels and then white oxidizer tanks, are the explosives, which they will use. They will mix together and use the C4 in those blue boxes for the demolition of the levees. Does that pan to the right? We have more Corps of Engineer equipment. Cranes and quarter barges right there in front of us. On the other side we have two towboats. Those are the tenders off Jadwin, I believe. And we have some more. The Goodwin is a towboat from our neck of the woods from Memphis. Panning back on a quarter boat, we go to the Vineyard, which is at Vicksburg, Mississippi. The Vineyard, that's the barge alongside the fuel barge here, supplies fuel for the whole operation. Big ass fuel tank, or a gas can if you would. It's all diesel fuel. With the towboats and related equipment along to Vicksburg. And this is pretty much on from the Army Strong over here. This is the little tug right next to us. Belongs to Memphis District. Here we got some more caterpillars way up top there, or rather way up front. Having a good old time. The Circus Dog and Pony Show with Circus Tents.